The circle of life. Fascinating X-ray images reveal what the offspring of different animals look like while still growing inside their pregnant mother's bellies. Pregnant animals such as raccoons, deer, and even bearded dragons appear in the series of interesting, if slightly unsettling, X-rays. Expecting X-rays of pregnant animals, such as this raccoon, show just how creatures carry their offspring. Taking flight. These two X-rays show bats, which tend to have smaller litters for their size. Growing baby. After a gestation period of around 7 months, the Muntjac deer typically gives birth to just one fawn. The big time, this bearded dragon appears to be carrying an incredible number of eggs. Similar look, this X-ray of a Francois Langur monkey, like many primates, doesn't look far off of a human pregnancy. Excitement. Chinchillas such as the one pictured average 2 kits per birth, though this mama appears to be carrying 3. Getting big, this guinea pig looks like she will have her hands full with multiple pups. Slithering out, while 70% of snakes lay eggs, some such as the viper or sea snake give birth to live babies. Clear as day. This turtle's X-ray shows that she is close to laying 4 eggs. Cuteness coming up, this image shows the belly of a pregnant dog with what looks to be a litter of 7 pups. Pups on the way, another pair of pregnant pooches appears to be ready to welcome their litters at different stages. Ready to pop, this image shows the abdomen of a pregnant guinea pig.